Today we've got something for the offshore guys, something that is titillatingly exciting. This is one of, if not, actually screw that, this is the best offshore rod we have ever built. This is the new Saltist 702HS, basically a tuna hunter. So if you are in the market in the offshore scene, if you're looking for something to replace maybe your old Saltiga or one of your other rods, and you're looking specifically for a rod for tuna, this hands down is it. They obviously 7 foot, two-piece, does come apart at the butt here, much like a jigging rod. That section over there pulls out. The detailing on the rod you'll see in the pictures is just, it's sexy. You know, it's not something that you need, but it is a very nice thing to have. Obviously, butt's got a gimbal, a set, or at least a little indent for the gimbal. So if you do use a gimbal bucket, not to worry, this does work with that. So if you do need to really get your pull in on that tuna. It has so many functions on, yeah, we're actually not gonna be able to cover it in all of this. Fuji guides throughout, 3DX V-joint, so the joint is very flexible, so it doesn't get that stiff flat spot in there. You've got high volume fiber, you've got X45, which is, if you haven't seen a video on X45, look into it. It's basically an entire new way of building a blank. So instead of having previous blanks or the mandrels where you've got a fold over and you get a ridge that goes all the way along the rod, that's the spine of the rod, X45 doesn't have that. You're just blending different types of graphite. So it's not a 24 ton, not a 36 ton, it's all, everything in one. So it blends all of that, you just get so much more power. You need to come in, you need to feel this rod, you need to feel how incredible it is. It's just completely different to anything else we've ever had. Now, casting weights, 210 to 300 grams, so it's on the heavier end of things. But for stuff like throwing a live bait at Mozzie, the specific angling we do up here in KZN, for throwing, obviously our tuna, we're not talking about the Cape guys, this is KZN. For throwing live baits into a pot of dolphins or having one out in a balloon or throwing a popper or anything like that, this rod will handle all of that and more. Now, you obviously heard popper. A lot of guys are going to say, no, you want an 8 foot rod with that. True, for the distance, 8 foot, 8 foot six. But once you've hooked the tuna, the shorter the rod, the more power you can get him to pump him up like that. Because he does the big circles underneath the boat, you need to be able to pull and gain line very quickly. So the shorter rod obviously gives you more of that leverage on the fish itself. Now, reels for this, 6500 size is going to be ideal. You can go to the 8 if you want to, in the Dawa range obviously. The better the reel you can go, the better it is going to be, the more enjoyment you are going to get out of it. So I'd highly recommend starting at the Saltist, but the new BG Mag Seal will handle it without breaking a sweat. You got your Fuji reel seat, you've got your Fuji guides throughout, beautiful binding, as you mentioned, high volume fiber, and yeah, just if you're looking for an offshore rod to put on the boat, even if it's just one, this is the rod for it. So yes guys, if you are looking for a rod, specifically for tuna, but you can use it for pretty much anything else, the new Saltist 7 foot 2 heavy is really the one to go for. Cheers.